Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you a flip through of Stacey David's Gearz Deluxe Project Planning book, as well as the Stacey David's Gearz Electrical Wiring book. Now, let me start off by saying that this is a planner journaling channel. I'm not a car channel. We do have three project cars, and that's why we bought three project planning books, and then my husband wanted this. So for my planning subscribers who watch my channel for journaling stuff, I am going to do a flip through of, if you're into cars, this will be a good planner to have and use, because you get to keep everything in one book. So a quick update with Bruce needing to play now. Bruce is our English bulldog, so I do apologize for the noise. So for Christmas, I wanted this. This is the Coach Disney notebook. So this is what it looks like. This is what I wanted because it was on sale. So my husband offered to buy it for me. In return, he wanted this. We do have three project cars. So I have mine, which is a 1968 Ford Mustang. My husband has a 1972 Chevy C-20, as well as a 1969 Ford Bronco. And so those are our three projects. My Mustang used to be a daily driver until I stopped working a few years ago, and now it's just sitting out back. So we have three planners books to keep track of the information when he starts restoring any of the three cars. And then again, here's the electrical wiring books. What I thought I would do is do a flip through of the project planning book, because I noticed that there weren't that many videos on this. And as a planner person, I think it's great to have the information that you need on your project in one location, so that if you're working on the Mustang, if he's working on his Bronco, if he's working on his Chevy, he can just pull this out, flip to wherever he needs to go, write down the information or look up the information to see what he needed, how much it cost, what the part number was. He can do it in one location. Now, I am not associated with Stacey David, the Gearz show, or anything like that. I did email the store to let them know that I was going to do a flip through and if that would be okay, and they gave me permission to do it. I will link his YouTube channel down below, as well as his shop, to these books in case you're interested. Now, again, I bought this as a set, and then I bought these two separately. So three books, three different cars. So let me show you first this one. So this is what it looks like on the inside. Here's the table of content. And one of the things that I do like is that for each chapter, each section, it is color coded. And so we have intro, engine, transmission, rear end, frame and chassis. And then we go on down. So you can look at that. Here's the first page. This is where you can write down your vehicle, assess the project. You can take pictures, maybe of before and after, up to you. But front shot, rear shot, engine shot, interior. And then over here is your list plans for your project, your direction, goal, and vision for your project, and then any drawings, goal pictures, or renderings of what you want to see done on your car. Estimated time, estimated cost. Now here's the color coding that I was telling you about over here on the side. So for instance, for the engine, it stays red. And so this just gives you a general idea of what it looks like. So you have your air intake, air cleaner, make, model, part number, cost. Now let's go to the next section, because I don't want to show you all the pages, so that when you purchase it, you can go ahead and flip through it yourself. Here's the transmission, and it's purple. This is the first page, and as you can see, the layout is basically the same, naming the part, then the make model. In this particular case, you have the gear ratio, the shift kit, the part number, and then the cost. So let's go to the next section. Rear end, here we are now, different color, blue. This is sort of like a teal color. Frame and chassis. front suspension is sort of this green. Rear suspension is yellow. And here's another look on the inside. Again, same information. In this case, shocks, make, model, length, part number, cost. Brakes is kind of a orangey color. Your wheels and tires, probably a black color. Here's the interior. Another kind of light green color. Each chapter has sort of like a summary of how much each section cost you. And then again, an area where you can add pictures if you choose to do so. Now here's body parts and sheet metal. This is like a dark brown color. And there's a lot of pages for that. Here's your cooling system, which is red. Here is purple. That's your exhaust system. And again, so you can see here is the start of the new chapter. Here is the end of the last chapter. And you can see there's spaces here to add pictures. And I think this is great. Or you can add notes. Whatever you want to keep track of is back here. Here's the electrical system, wiring and accessories. It's a dark blue. Fuel system, again, kind of a, maybe, I don't know, light blue color. Glass and weather stripping, another green. And again, for each section, you've got the corresponding color so that you know that this is where you're at. I hope that noise doesn't bother you. That's Bruce chewing on his toy. This is paint and undercoating, yellow color. Bolts, cables, and hardware, dark orange. Again, here's the other blank page for the previous section. Now here's your miscellaneous section in black. In here, you can mark down whatever the item is, make, model, part number, cost. I think you kind of have the idea of what this whole planner book looks like for each section of your car, of your project. Here's your labor and time. This one's in green. So here you would write down the estimate of time that it took you to complete whatever section that you're working on, the days, the weeks, the months, the years that it took you to complete each section. And then if you hired somebody, here's the cost of hiring a professional. And then you would write it down. This is your tools and equipment. This is, again, same thing. Here's your welder, plasma cutter, welding, metal working table, make, model. Did you buy it? Did you rent it? How much it cost? If you already owned it, you would just mark the appropriate spot. And then here is the cost of whatever it is on this page that you decided to buy, rent, or already own. Pretty good. Now here's the very end. This is the back of the book. Here you can put your receipts, anything that you may have printed out on your computer for your project that you want to keep track of, or just to have handy in one location, perfect spot that you can slide it in up here on top. And then we get to the back of the book. So that is a quick look of the Deluxe Project Planning Book. Now here's the electrical wiring book. This one my husband wanted because he has a general understanding of the wiring in older cars, but he thought that this would really help him understand it a bit more. So here's the content. And I don't know if I should flip through the whole thing, but this gives you a quick idea of what it looks like on the inside. And he did look through this when I got the package a couple of days ago, and he really thought that this is going to help him a lot. And then here's a spot if you want any notes or anything like that, you can slide back here. And that is a look of Stacey David's Gearz Deluxe Project Planning Book, as well as the electrical wiring book. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. And if you didn't, give it a thumbs down. I won't ask you to subscribe to my channel because, again, this is a planning journaling channel and not a car channel. But I hope that you found this handy. And Christmas is next month, so if this is something that you want to get for yourself or someone you know, I highly recommend it. I think it's perfect to have everything that you need in one book, in one place, handy, so that if you need to take it out to the garage while you're working on your car and you need to flip through it, here it is, just like the electrical book. I highly recommend it. Once again, link his channel down below, as well as a link to his shop that will take you straight to the book. Not affiliated with Stacey David or the Gearz store. Thank you for watching. Have a great weekend. Bye.